Natalie Morales didn't hold back on attacking paparazzi after they took a crude shot under her skirt during a red carpet event. The Parks and Recreation star took to Twitter to slam the disgusting, horrifying jobs of paparazzi photographers, and even elaborated on her commentary when questioned further. "So someone sent me photos of me having what they called a wardrobe malfunction at last weekend's premiere of Battle of the Sexes," she wrote originally. "These are pictures they purposely took up my skirt to get a shot of my vag." Morales, who stars in the Battle of the Sexes film, says the paparazzi were out there to exploit her body and could have deleted the images if they were really accidentalists. Claimed out before this gets watered down or the word vagina gets censored out, here's my statement on this wardrobe malfunction BS pic. Twitter.com/knee6nessovb, Natalie Morales, at Natalie Morales. September 27, 2017. They could have done what they would have done had they taken an accidental shot of their daughter's, mother's, or sister's vagina, deleted it. Instead, they sold pictures of my private body parts, without my consent, to a site that makes money off of trying to embarrass me, the 32-year-old explained. "This a problem with how we tear down women and reduce them to a sum of body parts, to be at once both sexualized and shamed." The Florida native had much more to say about the snaps, specifically how you can't even see anything other than her nude underwear. "Which was one of the happiest moments of my life thus far. These are pictures they purposely took up my skirt to get a shot of my vag too." Natalie Morales, at Natalie Morales, September 26, 2017. "I'm not embarrassed," she added. "It's a vagina. We all came out of one." Morales has been opening up in recent months beyond her war with the paps. In June, she came out as queer in a heartfelt essay she shared on Twitter during Pride Month. She also recently teamed up with musician Andrew Bird on an anti-gun violence video,